Sunrise at 4 a.m. You see, get in the car, we can run away. I hardly even knew you, but I knew that I can lose you. Yes, everyone needs a friend.
I didn't even know where to start. I realized that, you know, in the life of human being, in our life and your work with Christ, I realized that I needed to go on a retreat, which is a personal retreat. I realized that I've been giving out a lot, and I need to refill. And we come to that stage when you have a relationship with the Holy Spirit, with God. That sound is pitting me. You would know if you are running into emptiness, and you need to go back and sit with God to hear and to, you know, grasp more, listen, take in as much as possible through the ministry of prayer and the ministry of the word. So I thought I needed to share this. This video will be going up in June, because for the whole of May, I'm not going to be posting anything online. I'm just going to, you know, bask in the love of God, sit at his feet, not having any pressure to post, not thinking, oh, okay, I need to put out the content out there. I want to know him more. I want to love upon him. I want to have a good relationship, a better relationship with God, and which is what I'm doing. I'm loving this journey. Today is 2nd of May, and I started yesterday, which is 1st. And I'll be bringing you guys along with my journey and also anything I receive from God, actually. And also, I'll be praying generally for my subscribers on YouTube, just, you know, general prayer. And I know that God is going to minister and, you know, touch every one of us in Jesus' name. Also, the things that I'm going to do for these 21 days fasting and prayer is that I'm going to be listening to a lot of words, sermons, you know, preaching. I'll make sure I'm off social media. My accounts are still valid, they're still active, but I'm not going to be going through Instagram, scrolling the way I do, watch YouTube. No, the only thing I can watch on YouTube is, let's say I want to watch sermons, you know, just Google. I have podcasts on my iPhone, so, and I've been using that. So my headpiece is even here. So I've been listening to a lot of, you know, Apostle Joseph Selman's preaching, Pastor Orume, also Apostle Orume, I think he is an apostle as well. So I listen to the word cry, that's the sermon cry. And I've been listening to this pastor, which is the second time I'm listening to it, like in this season. I've listened to it before, but in this season, this is the second time, the ministry of prayer and the ministry of word. So, and I needed to listen to it again to, you know, understand this thing. Whatever it is that you are doing is a ministry. You don't have to be a pastor or whatever it is that you're doing, it is a ministry, and God should be the center point of that thing, and God should be reflected in every aspect of our lives. And if you know that you need a retreat, I naturally go on a personal retreat, but I think this is the longest I'll be going, 21 days personally. I've done 21 days full fasting. That's another personal retreat that I've done as well, but this one is normal fasting, 6 to 6. And at the same time, I want to use the opportunity to inculcate my eating habits and also my diets, you know. So it's a way of renewing my mind, my spirit man, my physical body, because without my good, if I don't have a good physical body, there is no way I'm going to, you know, be able to do the ministry God has put in my heart and my purpose in life. Also, excuse me, as I was saying earlier, I'm sorry for this long sermon. I didn't plan it to be this long, but just listen, and I'm sure that to the glory of God, you will learn one or two things as well. Come in, think, let me clean it. You'll learn one or two things as well. Then I'll be listening, so that these are the things I'll be doing. I'll be praying a lot. I'll be praying in my own understanding. I'll be praying in the spirit, which is through the help of the Holy Spirit, by speaking in tongues. I'll be worshiping a lot. I'll be giving thanksgiving a lot. And I'll be studying the word. I'll be reading the word. There are two different things. I'll be studying. I'll be listening to a lot of sermons. I think I said that. And I will be, you know, interceding for people as well. And I know that this journey, God will help me. It would renew my mind. The major reason for this is for clarity, for my eyes of understanding to be enlightened, for eyes that sees, ears that hear, and to know God more generally, and to, you know, hear God more, and be inclined to His promises, His words, and everything. So I'll be bringing you behind the scenes of me praying. And you know, like this morning now, nobody's at home. I'm so happy. My husband has gone to work. So I'll be engaging in the word and in the ministry of prayer. So guys, I'm sorry for just going without priorities. It's needed. I'm really, really sorry. I'll be back, and I'm going to see you guys. I'll be back bigger, better, and stronger in God. Thank you guys.
We give you all the glory in a Korea Batali Bradosha. We give you all the Marakovnaya. Praise God, hallelujah. Praise God, amen. Manakori Bradosha. Praise God, hallelujah. Praise God, amen. Holy Father, I want to say thank you. Thank you, Lord, for your word. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for your greatness.
Just because I'm in this way, doesn't mean I can't be whole again. Faithful to the very end, I will wait upon you, Lord. I will wait upon you, Lord. And I will wait upon you, Lord. I still count on you. let patience have its perfect way. I will wait upon you, Lord. Yeah. And I will wait upon you, Lord. And I will wait upon you, Lord.
Morning guys, today is day 3 of my retreat, fasting and prayer. I'm not going to work today, but I'm resuming back tomorrow. So I'm listening to The Holy Spirit by Apostle Joshua Selman. I've listened to the message before. That was like 2 years back, but I knew that I need to listen to that Bible, you know, these messages again, part 1-3. And I also listen to the ministry of prayer and the ministry of the word as well. So that's it. Let me show you what I'm listening to. That's it on the screen. I just started listening to it. This is the part 1. You know, we need to eat the word, start from the beginning. Know that Holy Spirit, we need Holy Spirit more than anything in this time, in this life. So that we know that we need Holy Spirit more than anything in this life. Without the Holy Spirit, we can't do nothing. I said in my video, the first intro video I did, that I'm going to be carrying you guys along, like as practical as possible. This is one of the difficult things for me in this season, in this period, is staying away from my phone, like from, like being offline. I've been like, I'm a bit struggling with it, but I'm getting used to it because this is something that I do more often. I create content, I do so many things, but I'm just trying to see how much I've, you know, been involved, how much time the internet consume for my time. Now I have to schedule my time. Yes, I'm at home when the days I'm not going to work. Okay, I need to read my Bible, I need to pray in tongues, I need to study the word, I need to read some other books. I got a book from Amazon, I'm going to show you. And I had this financial book that my husband got for me. They came to teach it in church. He got it for me. And I'll be reading that as well in this period and season. A friend of mine also got me this one. A friend of mine also got me this book. It's also good. It's called The Supernatural and Promises for Supernatural Childbirth. And this one is Basic Understanding of UK Financial System. Since I'm living here now, then I got another book from, it's from a Nigerian, this one too is a Nigerian author. So I'll be reading these books. I don't know if I'll finish them, but I'm sure I'm gonna start in this season. And I did some shopping as well, makeup shopping and home appliances. So yeah, I just got the delivery. So let me show you guys. Is let's see. Ha, you know, right? I am, if you know me, you know that I'm a ninja girl. I'm a ninja girl. I love ninja. I love ninja. And this is a chopper. I've been wanting to get a chopper for the longest. I got it for £30. Eventually, I got it. This is it. This is it. Yeah, I think it comes with in 2 precision chopping performance. So you can chop like this. Excuse me. You can mince. And they can make puree as smooth as that. So this, the head is the engine. king. All the ninja gadgets that I bought, they are really good too. Blade. How is it going to chop? So, see, that's 2 cups. This is ml, this is cups. The blades, sharp blades. See, their blades are always very sharp, so I don't even joke with it. So it's going to, I'm not going to remove it out until I'm ready to use it. And I think this is how it works. And then you plug it, and you just leave it. I think you press this place and you keep working or something. I'll read the manual sharp. Pulse, okay, this is the pulse, this one, if you want to pulse it, this is the pulse, but once you plug it, start working. Please be careful when handling the blade. Okay, please, okay, be careful when handling the blades, they are extremely sharp. Use short, quick pulse for controlled chopping. Use long, extended pulse for smooth blending. So the pulse is what we use to control it actually. So we know now. This goes back in there because I'm not ready to use it now. Then I'll remove this one. This one like this to keep. I don't know if I want to bring, I want to, you know, put it out. Okay guys, that's everything practically. Let me arrange it. We also got this jug, this water filter at Asda. It's been doing what it should do. Alright guys, bye. So guys, I told you that I'm also embarking on weight loss journey as well. Even though I've not been following my food routine like in total, but I've been making sure that I'm measuring like my portion control, and also the things that I'll be eating. So here is my smoothie that I'll be having. You know, I'm fasting. I also have this smoothie in the morning, but because I'm fasting, I can only have it at night. Like when I break my fast, then I'll take it to work, because I'm going to work today. Then I'll have it. This is kale, spinach, apple, because the pack that I bought has apple and mango, so I made sure that the mango was not, maybe if I thought any mango is inside, maybe one. Then the main one that I was told to have should have kale, spinach, ugu, but I'm okay, I think I have ugu actually, and I forgot, I didn't have ugu. Maybe the next one I'm gonna have ugu, banana, and ginger. So I don't have ginger. The little ginger I have, that's why I had it. So I measured the, this is my scale. Let me show you guys. I measured the bananas. So I actually measured this one. This one was 139 thereabouts kg, gram rather. Then I used the other one, was 110 gram. I was meant to use 120 gram. So the banana that I used was 110 gram, because this one was more than that. So it's better I use the lesser one.
Okay.
Then what else did I say I want to show you guys? So that's that. Then the ginger, and this is my skill. Yeah, I want to show you my skill. This is the skill. I think I've shown you guys this skill that I got from the office one time, like that. They gave us a voucher, so this is what I used it to buy. So that's that. And these are my measuring cups, guys. You know I have measuring cups and spoons as well. So that's pretty what I'm having. I got this bottle as well from George Asda Home. So I just want to use it. So I soak it with boiling water. I soak it with hot boiling water with soap. Then I'll pour my juice inside, because it retains, yeah, like cold and warm hot drink as well. So that's what I'll be having. I'm having powdered yam and egusi. Yes, it's part of my food recipe. Let me drop this phone. So I can have pounded yam and egusi. The pounded yam is, let me get away, there is light. Yeah, so I can have pounded yam and egusi. Sorry for the sound. I'm actually microwaving my egusi soup. So there's a way to cook the egusi. Just how to make it is inside my package as well. So that was how I made it. So that you use, I didn't fry the egusi. I made it like the Igbo style, but it's really nice. I have ginger seed, which is one of the things you can actually use. So my soup is going to be more than my pounded yam. Yes, I can have pounded yam. Yeah, so I think the pounded yam is 100 grams, so I'll be measuring it with this, my scale as well. So let me know if it's, oh, the battery is actually getting low, guys. What's this one? I beg. So I'll show you guys when I'm ready to eat. Okay. I'm not really in a good mood today. The person I worked with, I just came out from work. The person I worked with, she didn't sleep all through. Like, she practically, like, my heart was practically in my mouth. Let me put this one like this. It was practically in my mouth, and it was a lot. I'm not lying. It was really a lot. And I'm not happy at all. I'm really, really not happy. I'm telling you guys, it was really a lot for me. See the way my voice is sounding. See the way my voice is sounding. See, stress pimples everywhere. See. Just because we did take care of people. So I got some deliveries. I was not even in that mood. Like, if not, I would have shown you guys what I got from Amazon. Okay, let me show you. So this is the carton of everything. I beg you, make a note. This one is the scale. So I'm going to show you everything. I've already unboxed them. This is the scale. So I keep the manual in case of anything. So I got this one. I got chia seed. Even though Precious got me chia seed. What did they call them? So Precious got me this one. She got me this one. Then I also got this one from Amazon. I'll put the price. I forgot it. It's like £8 or something. Or £7. I don't know. But it's 1 kg. See? It's 1 kg. Then I got this one. The brown linseed or flax seed. This is how it looks. It's part of the things that I'll be eating. All food. I don't know how to eat these, guys. I've never had it before. So I'll be having them. Then I got this sesame oil. I'm sorry, oyster oil. I've been looking for it. Oyster sauce, yes. I think, you see, it's very thick. I'll put the prices here. Then this one, I got it in a pack. Hold on, let me show you the pack. So I just brought out one out of it. I think it's a pack of six, yeah.
So guys, this is the pack. It's a pack of six. I just open it, come on one. Oh. See, so this is how it looks like. I didn't really open it like that, so I just took out one. So this is 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, so it's sesame oil because I'll be using more of this oil, so I just had to buy six. So that's because it's very scarce here. Best for stir frying. Oil is suitable for vegetarian and vegan. So best 2024. Yeah, good like that till August next year. Mm-hmm. So it will start, it will stay long, and I'll be able to use it very well because it's very, it's part of the oil that I will need for my, you know, weight loss journey and everything. So these are the things that I got. Okay, I got this oil as well. This oil is pretty expensive. I got it for, I think, 14 or 15 pounds. It's very tiny. Let me show you what's inside. For this one is for my makeup. So guys, this is what is inside. See this tiny bit, tiny thing. See, it's a serum, hydrating serum. It's good for makeup. It helps, you know, rejuvenate your skin, make it pop. 2026. So this one, how many people would I use it for? So that's and that's everything that I got. Okay, the scale, guys. Thank God I didn't forget. So this is the scale. I got the scale as well. I got it. I'm so happy. When I step on it, it will show. Guys, I can't even tell you what I'm weighing right now because this is the highest I've ever weighed in my life. Like, highest. So guys, I just woke up. Just came out from work. In the morning, when I was ranting, I was very, very intentional and I slept. This is 5 o'clock. And then I told you I got a book. The book is here. It's not new because I think the new one is a bit pricey. This is like used. The person that's read it already, you know, the person that's, I don't know how to, I'm trying to open it. Person that has it before, I think that was maybe the person was done reading and just, you know, resold it. I'm coming, I'll show you now. Oh my god, I love the book already. I love the African print. See the packaging, the girl with the louding voice, an unforgettable novel. Jenny coming, Abidare. Like, I really love it. This looks very new, but I put used. I didn't know the book is as big as this, but I'm really, really trying to start reading, cultivating the habit of reading. And you know, this season that I'm in, I'm really, really trying to do that. I'll tell you what the book is all about. If I enjoyed it, if I'm going to recommend it, I'll let you guys know. So this is getting into my book collection. I love it. Like, it's really, the finishing, the packaging looks really, really beautiful. Okay guys, I'll see you. See y'all later. Bye. Yeah.
Hi guys.
Jerry, I'm a YouTube husband. Oh my god.
You
mean
my husband is just in that city. I think he's doing out your package. Anyway guys, I got another package from Amazon. I ordered this one yesterday. Do you know that, babe? I didn't even tell you. I forgot to. I didn't know because I just came back from work yesterday, so I was feeling sleepy, but I needed to order this stuff. So I picked next day delivery. £4 something. I was so angry by sleep. After I ordered this thing, I saw the money. I said, who's there? How will I even, you know, cancel this thing? But I couldn't even cancel it. And some of them, I love them. I think I'm makeup item as well. So guys, I got this bag for my, some of my makeup products. This bag is expensive, 12, almost 13 pounds. Yeah, 13 pounds actually. Oh my god, and I got this puff, you know, for makeup. I can't even wait to beat your face, precious. I'm so excited. And I love the fact that it came in this stuff. Really, really nice. Abby? Shop in the party. Okay, party, Jerry, could behave. Anyway, that's that. Then this was my husband. He forced me to buy it for him. For his belt. How is it? Kurum, kurum, kurum. Baby, take. Come and take. Why are you hiding? Come and take.
Oh, oh.
eventually God. So this hot comb, they have two. One is just one-sided, so I got the double-sided one. I just feel like, and it's £2 difference. That one is £19. This one is £21. Then it comes with this. It's very, very tiny. Imagine the ones that I know in Nigeria is not like this, Wabi. They're like this. It's like this because I've not got it anyway. So. Oh, okay, it's because of this comb. Oh, okay, yeah.
Mine is smaller.
And it's smaller than this.
My
own. Oh, yours is smaller. See, it has all this power button. I can't wait to, you know, enjoy and coming out. I just like the fact that it's double sided. It's better now. This double sided is better. And you know what? Is this for covering the face or
it's protector?
Oh, the protector. Okay, this is the protector. Talk now, protector. Why are you doing? They know you.
Oh,
behind.
You can edit it.
No, they should hear your voice. You are the one behind it.
Oh, hi guys.
The person that is behind the camera. So this is the price on £21. Just the double sided. So that's pretty everything that I got. It's an hot comb now for our wig.
Okay. Not really our wig.
Alright guys, I'll see you in another video. Peace. Bye.
So guys. Yeah, I'm gonna stick it. So guys, we're going to see a movie. There's this sticker that I got from, what's it called?
Maybe now we cannot close this thing. Move your hands. They're not transparent. Ah, God, this man. Who the instance why the video? Oh wow. So there's this bless you, baby. Why are you sneezing like this? Ah, it is well. No? So there's this don't sneeze again, no. There is this what's it called? Save. So guys, we're going to see a movie. We're going to cinema Odeon to see a movie. We don't know maybe it's this John Wick 4 that we're still going to see. This one that we are late for the timing. So there is this account that we open in with Lloyd's Bank. So that account comes with different opportunity or package. Like what they call it? Invest club account, yeah. It comes with what? What is inventory? No inventory. Like pegs, yeah. It came with the account. It came with some pegs. And I picked cinema. Why my husband picked magazine? Maybe at least we send you a magazine.
No, the TV, this, I think I want to change it back to cinema.
I look at him, I say, you this man. I beg you. So that's what I picked. So they gave me six tickets to watch movie in any Odeon cinema, actually. So I'm going with Precious, my husband, and the accounts expires in the next. Oh my god, the account is for 1 year.
The account or the tickets?
Sorry, the ticket is for 1 year. So that's how long it will take. So if I do not use it, it's going to expire. It's gonna expire. So we're going out today. I just came out from work this morning. Oh my god, everything is scatter. I just came back from work this morning. I slept a bit, but I'm not going to work tonight, so I can afford to go and see a movie. And I've never been, so guys, see, I did this UK. I've never been to the cinema before. My husband too. Baby, have you been?
How?
So today we're going to break down. Bad jinx.
I'm okay, no.
Or.
Can you see my feeling?
No. Oh. Oh. What? Why are you? Yeah,
it's my phone. Case of.
Anki, Abi, that issue. Paloma. I'll get it for you. My husband has cold. Blocked nose. I mean, I was doing my own last week. I told you guys, he picked it up for me, this man, like a baby, like a child. Baby, stop doing that. This thing is going outside. See what the Lord has done. Can you see what the Lord has done? What we waited for. It's come to pass. My routine is very small.
moisturizer, hyaluronic acid, a cleanse, I tone, hyaluronic acid, moisturizer, then sunscreen. Yahweh, Yahweh, see what you've done to me. I think I want to cream my hand. My hand is so dry. This Aveeno, I don't understand though. It dries up easily. I don't know, maybe I'm the only one. But that's the way it dries actually. So, we only live once, so we had planned today for this Sunday to go to a West Midland Safari Park. But because of all this King coronation, trains are delayed. And it's in Kidderminster. Trains are delayed. And also buses are scarce. So for this one, the movie, the cinema is in city center. Let's get there. And I can watch 3D movie. So I extend it to my neck, and that's pretty. I love this sunscreen because it doesn't leave any white cast, but leaves your face moisturized and shiny. I use Bondi Sand moisturizer. Hey, guys, the journey of being of my mind, my body, my soul is going on really well. It's going on really well. I like to do my hair in a sideways. It's going on really well. I'm in love with the journey so far. I'm in love with it. I love that I'm having a swell time. My relationship with God is moving. And I'm sorry that I've not been posting. It's just for a year, and I've never been off what's it called, YouTube, ever since I've started for this long, never. So it's a break that is needed, and I will encourage anyone as well that are going through that. I need to, you know, retreat. They need to go for retreat to take time out and do that. Yeah, yours, we are ready. Yours, see your goal. See, hey, good. God, that's it again. Yeah, your girl is ready. This is what I'm wearing. I'm just wearing these jeans for the first time. I got it from Lidl. Let me show you the full one, okay? So, this is the jeans I got it from Lidl. Is all these ripped jeans, just a bit ripped. And I'm wearing it with this and my sneakers. So this is it. I'll see you guys later. So guys, we are here at the city center. So he just left us, that man. Still alive. So guys, we're here. This is my first time, so come with me. I'll tell you the experience. Okay, this is me. What do you mean, finger? What's finger? Okay, let me show you around. Okay. Oh my God, she's nice. Have you been to this side, Precious? Precious, have you been to this side?
Sorry.
Have you been to this side?
No.
In the building. So we're going to Odeon.
We're going to Odeon. Odeon.
Det var första gången vi möttes. Våra blickar bara möttes. Kommer du ihåg det igen? Kommer du ihåg igen? Du vill ha icy little fingers, då du vill inte fallas. All in, ingen broms, schackmatt på din vänster hand. Du är så viktig baby, ja du är Alia.
Think that I was wise enough to pick this cinema. No, you just opened the account. They even advised us to open the account. This cinema cost £19.50 per person. Like this ticket that I have, I have six of it. Six. Oh, it's a lot. Baby, do my own too. Guys, the movie was really nice. I recommend it. It was really good. Good watch for your money. Good watch actually for your money. You enjoyed every beat of the movie. Every bit of it. I love it. Oh my god, it's really worth it. Like every bit of your money. I recommend it. Say hello, precious.
Hey, girl.
Babe, where are you going, babe? Say hello, baby.
Oh, my feelings. Are you thinking about me too tonight? Mm-hmm. Your hands around my waist. Just let the music play. Like a drug, I am hooked on you. Sweeter than summer wine. Baby, just hold me tight. Like a drug, I am hooked on you. And that makes me say, oh man, you make it feel like paradise. God damn, I think I'm gonna lose my mind. Oh man, you make it feel like paradise. I'm taking a mental picture in my mind just to keep this moment till the end of time. I know that it might be over after tonight. So before I change my mind, your hands around my waist. Just let the music play. Like the drug I
said.